You'll get a, you have a little idea why I'm going to say what I'm going to say. And for those who have not heard Don speak throughout the years or at all, you're going to be listening to the greatest promoter that boxing has ever seen, Mr. Don King. Don.
First, let me say I'm very happy I am to be here at USC. This is a great school, and the university is where they bring people to learn, to be able to acknowledge what is happening in the scenes that are transpiring right before them and make things happen. So this is a fight for peace. And for peace, that means peace in the Middle East, you know what I mean, which I represent both Israel and Iran. And so it's a real thing to be able to do. And now you know that the Ukraine and Crimea is having problems. And Vitaly Klitschko is now running for president of the Ukraine. And the championship that he vacated is the one we're going to be fighting for. That is history. And so it'll be the first time that a Haitian will be a champion, or a Mexican American will be a champion. That will be history. And the major announcement today will be Revelations, and I think it's chapter 9, verse 25 or something, to say, I was blind. One thing I do know, I was blind, but now I see. So I'm going to have Stevie Wonder calling the blow by blow. So here being ringside doing color for you. Also another historic moment, you know. And so it's going to be an exciting card here, because we're bringing the heavyweight championship back to America. And this is something that has been a sojourn that has been quite long. The predecessors have been fighting in Europe and Germany only, mostly. And so now you've got an opportunity to bear witness to the return to glory, you know, and fighting for peace in the world's in a turmoil. So we're trying very, very, very hard to be able to deal with that. But we must always pay a great deal of respect to the vanguard of our nation, that is the military of this great nation called America. I talked to General Petraeus, and he's now working very hard in civilian life, but always keeps his mind on what's happening in the military. But we want to be able to invite some of the military, which we will do, and they will be here, the Wounded Warriors. And so we want to have a tremendous turnout in this great, great, great school and this great arena. Dan, you tell me this is a new arena, the Galen Hall
Center? USC Galen Center.
Yes, the Galen Center. And so we want to be able to fill it up and pay respect to this great nation and the vanguard of this nation who protects the liberties and freedoms that we enjoy. And say, you know, to them, you know, job well done. They are the greatest. They're ready all over the world. You know, this aerosol, you know, with the 101. And so it makes me feel good to have an opportunity to be able to speak to you today and to say we're coming home. You know what I mean? And so the prodigal son returns home in the sport of boxing, and that is the heavyweight championship of the world. The slogan goes in boxing, as the heavyweights go, so goes boxing. Well, we've been kind of lost in the heavyweight division, and that's why it has such a diminishing return in the field of boxing. Now is that return to glory will be creating the excitement again of yesteryear and bringing to the fore the greatest in boxing again. So we'll be going around the world. It'll be a revolutionary experience, and you've been blessed to bear witness to it here on May 10th, and it's going to be super sensational. And so I'm very excited about it myself, and I know that you are too, because this is a tremendous turnout, and you bear witness to the First Amendment, you know what I mean, the freedom of the press, you know, the right to protest, demonstrate, to be able to give your voice to the voice of those who are representative of us, being governed by the consent of the governed. And we're going to have a big, big turnout here with all the stars, and everybody that's in Hollywood is going to be here. Because we're going to call them in and say, come on down and be a part of this evolutionary process. And you got a great, great heavyweight fight here, two great champions. Both of these guys are fighting, and they're both very, very good at, you know, the comeback that Chris Arreola come with a startling knockout in the first round of Seth. you know what I mean? And so reestablish himself again, so he'll be ready to take on this guy from Haiti, you know, who is now American, a Haitian American. That was history on both either side. And he's here to demonstrate that he truly is the champion. And that will be something, a sight to behold, and we all will recognize and realize and appreciate that fact when we bear witness on May 10th, right here at this great University of Southern California. I'm excited about it. How about you? I